Poverty is not a consequence of limited global resource, but rather economic injustice. While billions enjoy an affluent style, more than a tenth of the world's population live in extreme poverty. This means there are millions of people living misery, unable to provide themselves in the basic needs of human life. Every year, 3.1 million children die, equivalent to 8,500 children per day. All over the world, there are 805 millions of people suffering from starvation. Statistically speaking, about 50% of the population in the Philippines suffer from malnutrition, and those are 54 million people suffering from hunger. 805 million of people worldwide do not have enough food to eat.
Due to its geographical placements being near in the Pacific Rim of Fire and Pacific Ocean,
it is understandable that Philippines will constantly suffer from natural calamity like typhoon and earthquake, putting the lives of many Filipinos at stake. In the Philippines, there are about 4.5 million of homeless people, and about 3.1 million are in Manila, possibly the most in any city in the world. There are no safe places here in the Philippines anymore, especially in the streets. Economically, we are starting to develop in becoming a rich country. Buildings, infrastructure, and establishments can be seen anywhere. No doubt that they have come a long way, but still unemployment in the Philippines continues to rise.
And annually, there are 2.3 million people remains to be unemployed.
Because of this continuous rise of the prices in the market, some people are forced to do shady jobs and dirty businesses like robbery and any unlawful job just to sustain their needs. It may be not one of the most basic needs in human life, but we cannot disregard sanitation. Without proper hygiene, human life will be endangered. 90% of the household in the Philippines alone do not practice proper toilet hygiene and sanitation. It can affect their health and may possibly lead an early death. Out of the 90 million living in the Philippines, many do not get access to the basic care, leaving many people face diseases such as tuberculosis, dengue, malaria, and STDs.
Philippines lack professional workers to give aid with our fellow countrymen.
Due to this, over 1,000 hospitals have closed down due to the lack of personnel willing to work. Due to the lack of specialists, a lot of patients needing emergency treatment are unable to find a doctor. Many people do not have the adequate educational opportunities. One out of six Filipino children do not go to school, not for the reason that they do not want to, but because they cannot. Some of these kids are out in the sun carrying sacks of cements, having a wage of far below the minimum, just to help their parents make ends meet. Out of 105 million Filipinos, nearly 7 million rely on unimproved, unsafe, and unclean water, and more than 24 million lack access to improved sanitation. Families without a safe water source in or near their home often spend significant time and energy collecting water. According to the statistics, a human life can last 3 weeks with water but can only last for 3 days without food. So it is very important to address the issue of clean water and take action in it to save more lives.
As of now, we cannot stop poverty, but we can lessen it by doing small things.
Thank you.